Second leg of the quad. Green lights on. Favourite Serendipity Gold. They're ready now. Set. Racing. He began well. Speed out wide. Bronte Jacket will clear the favourite. Bronte Jacket led by a length and a half. Serendipity Gold coming after the second favourite now. A length away third. Simi Holly. Two back in the field to Lady Pippa. Then Good Yarn and Tuscan Flex. Leader is Bronte Jacket. Certainly giving the favourite something to think about. Led by three. Serendipity Gold trying to chime in. Two lengths away to Simi Holly. Still Bronte Jacket by two. Serendipity Gold can't get her at the moment. Bronte Jacket does it well. Bronte Jacket to defeat Serendipity Gold. Simi Holly third. Good Yarn got fourth. Then Lady Pippa. Last of all, Tuscan Flex. Well, we thought she might be the surprise packet. She ran well here the other day. And she was able to clear them early. And she's raced away for Captain Abbott. Bronte Jacket, number seven. One Serendipity Gold, second. And two Simi Holly runs third. Should be 7-1 and two. After the G6 Southeastern Hotel non-penalty, 30 and 42, 7-1-2. That was a risk with Serendipity Gold. If he would be crossed early, and he was, he came off the inside down the back and...